What's your name?
Janice Chua.
And Janice Chua, what do you do here in Astro?
Group finance.
And what did you study in school?
Advanced diploma in accounting.
Okay. And so every day, like, you work 9 to 5? Like, what time normally? 9 to 7 a.m. until 8 p.m.
No, start at 9.
Yeah.
And then until 7 or 8.
Okay, and what do you do? Like, do you just sit in front of your computer, like, most of the time? And what do you do normally? Like, what kind of finance do you handle? Group finance. So that has to do with what? And if people are spending too much or whatever, you let them know? Is that how it...
Yeah, you do analysis.
Mm-hmm.
Explain why it increased.
Yeah.
Why the figures drop.
You're not an auditor, right? It's not the same thing.
No.
Okay, so you just have to, observe it and see why it's fluctuating and all that stuff. Right?
Yeah.
All right, so is it pretty easy, the job, do you think? Or is it difficult?
It's okay.
It's good?
You can handle it.
All right. Okay, thank you. Say bye.